Alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
But see, you gotta get that picture. You gotta gotta get a picture of Mark.
Can we play?
Oh God.
Can we play the video game?
Searching.
No, you're not.
It is.
Nope.
It's searching.
No, you're not. Wait, am I near? Yeah, I'm in your lobby still.
Like, I've gone all the way gold one and all the way back down.
What?
I've gone all the way up the gold ranking in threes and
gone
all the way back down.
I thought you were talking about an erection. Like, you're all the way up and now you're all the way down. Look, all right, I wasn't paying attention, but now I am. Your erection has got my attention.
It's funny because I'm at attention.
Out of there, sir.
Sir, we feel a disturbance of the force. There's an erection on the front.
On the front, not the back?
Yes.
That's the entire conversation. You're welcome.
John 360.
Oh. No!
Hi.
I mean, good job. Good job there. Good job.
John.
No, you're not fucking scoring that shit.
Damn it, Sean.
No, get out of the way. I need the boost. I need the boost because I have missions to do and shits to get done, alright?
Good day.
Whee! Come on. No!
Can't stop me now.
Yes, I can. No, fuck!
Jumpy.
I'm going!
You're perfect.
I know, I'm perfect in every way, shape, and form, but I'm also Jesus. Shit!
Where the fuck is Val?
I've cupped it.
Where is what?
I've cupped it.
Bowser is at the end of the level, but your princess is in another castle.
Got it!
Well, we fucking lost. You guys suck.
Oh, where's our missile dude here?
Huh?
Sean.
Aww.
Really?
Yeah.
We don't have the most important member of the team? I'm not in the game?
Who the fuck is this faggot?
It's okay. All we lost is our wall hits.
All we lost was our dignity and respect. But we still have feta cheese, so we're good. I really want some feta cheese now.
Hold on, Sean.
Don't tell me to hold on!
It's Jumpy's dick cheese.
Do what I want.
Ooh.
Hey, as long as it's cheese, why are you, like, clarifying? Okay?
Oh, wait,
my dick cheese
roof,
is fucking fresh. Yeah, it's on iTunes Top 20, right? It's fresh as shit. Macklemore made a remix of it. It's also a song. So good, I'd let you guys know that. Alright, I got blown up.
Fine.
Alright, boom, I don't appreciate that. I need to make a new gamer tag called the Mosquito Mexican.
You come up with that in one day and like, yep, that's perfect.
Yeah, that's my new name.
look at bromance.
No, that was a score, you bitch bag! Like, if there
Clearly.
Was a bag, a dicks and a bag of bitch, you would be a bag of bitch!
You're not even a good bag.
You're a fucking soggy one. You're like, you know those napkins that get really wet and then like they don't napkin anymore? That's kind of what he is, but bag for him, and bitch.
Go for it, Val. Get it, Val!
Suck.
I'm going! I don't know why you're calling me Val, but I'm going for it! Oh, shit, God!
Wait, what the fuck was that?
That was a ball and a goal and a not a lot of what that I just said.
Ha!
Ha! Opposite.
I've beaten you in your home game of soccer, and my team is fucking me in the face. No, why did you boost at that? You blew cunt liquor. He's a cunt fog. Fogler. Foggleman.
I need to get somebody's phone number.
Well, I've been taken out by the disco.
I'll take you out all the day by the disco. Oh, let me score it! No, god damn it, you fucking blue bitch!
Oh god. Things are happening.
No!
I stopped him!
Yeah, good job! Retarded squirrel, you did it! You retarded the squirrel!
What the fuck? No!
Shut up, Steven! Alright, well, in a- they kinda-
put it in the hole!
That was so close.
Fire in the hole, sir!
Let's go back up. Let's go.
Oh, what the fuck is
going in the air!
I went dumb! I went retarded. I couldn't help it.
You can't go full squirrel, man. Never go full squirrel.
I didn't, if you saw right there. I was gonna hit the ball, and then I was like, wait, shit, I'm on the wall! I fucked up. I forgot that gravity makes me go down. Oh my god, I'm on the ball!
I gave you a second chance, come on!
I didn't want to be an angel.
No.
Why would you hit it to that part of the field, shit?
Don't stop me now.
I'll stop you whenever I want to. Alright, well.
Jenny, stop me! I can't.
I just gotta knock it over him. And then.
I gotta knock it this way.
No.
Ran out of boost.
No! Alright. But I mean, I looked at it.
I'm out of boost.
I looked at it, and me and the ball had a moment, and then we decided to go our different ways. It went away, I went towards our goal. Then it came to our goal, and then I called it a cunt, and then it kind of just ran away. Cried. I should really call my ex.
Alright.
Speaking of live first sight.
Shit!
Don't worry, guys.
No!
Got it.
It isn't supposed to go there. That's the butthole. Damn it.
You know, this all went south when Sean left us. It was petrified in the corner right there.
I mean, we were all going south anyways, but...
It looked like the squirrel was on the fucking post.
I was stuck on the post. I was like,
that's
yep,
that's the mastication station. That isn't the fucking... I don't know why you're calling it a fucking post. I don't appreciate it.
What's up?
Oh, I got it!
Oh my god.
I'm you actually sure for the buddy? Blue team.
Yeah.
I'm the best player on their team.
Get out.
Why should I get out whenever I'm appreciated by so many?
John, are you here this time?
maybe.
Sean, are you here? I haven't decided yet. I might be here, then again I might be a ghost.
Oh, I am here. Or am I?
I feel like if he was a ghost, he'd fondle a lot of people.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'd be like Patrick Swayze.
He'd be like Sean Connery, but not retarded. Hey, Sean Connery's pretty slow. Exactly how slow that ball went into our goal, it's about how slow Sean Connery is. If you notice, it isn't very slow. See? 97 miles an hour, that's how fast Sean Connery is. They're kilometers per hour. Shut your mouth. I saw the K and the pH, and I know this isn't a pool. Okay. So it isn't a pH balance, and the K can only stand for one thing. And that's kick ass.
You know what? I'm not mad at that argument. I'm going to put it in the goal.
So Sean Connery can only think of 97 kick asses.
over.
Oh, no,
I'm going to hit the baller.
I was looking at it and thinking about it really hard, and then I decided not to. Although it wasn't so much my decision as a blue guy going, fuck you, jumper.
Fuck you.
Look at you! I am Superman! Now dressed as Sean Connery. It's also Halloween.
Okay.
Are you saying okay to the ball or okay to me? You believe me, I have something coming to you. Oh no.
Yes.
No.
You know what? I'm not even gonna go for that. I'm gonna walk away.
Look, get on their side for once in your life, ball!
No!
Ball, you're supposed to be on their side, not ours. Please! Oh god! Learn your fucking rule, shit! Fucking god damn it!
Turtle!
They legitimately knock him out of the way!
I legitimately fucking hate you! You know what? I don't want to call my ex anymore.
I feel like I need to pay for your
account. You just ruined love.
Oh, hi, ball!
It isn't my fault my ex was arrested and shit, okay? She just stabbed a guy. Well...
Was it you?
It wasn't me, but she stabbed a guy, right?
Why'd you turn her in?
I did. The guy did.
Oh.
Because he had a
Why'd
stab
you do
wound.
That?
He had a stab wound and she had a knife and they kind of put two and two together. Who knew the police were smart?
Nah.
Oh, hold on. I can do it. I'm a fucking dolphin. Go.
What? What? Why a dolphin? What?
I don't, because I was flipping in the air like a majestic dolphin. You've seen a dolphin flip before, right? If not, you need to watch the fucking Discovery Channel. They don't only flip.
Shut up, Mom! It's dolphin
fucking. It's only dolphin fucking, Mom. I'm learning something. You didn't want to teach me. Ooh, fucking damn it. Every time I have these big plans for the ball, me and it are going to get married, you know, have a couple kids, name a ball one, ball two, and maybe one testicle. But no, instead, you just have to fucking kick it away! And I don't even know how you kick it because you're a car! Fuck you, blue team.
They're gonna put it in the bottle again.
No!
Oh, hey!
Not the blood!
This guy!
No! He knocked me and the ball away!
Oh, no.
Get it away from the butthole! It's not supposed to go in the butthole!
It's an exit only!
It is an exit only! I never signed up for anal, I'm not getting paid for that.
I wanna get paid.
Wait.
We'll get paid whenever I tell you.
Wait, hold on, we can sign up for anal. What is this?
I said I'm not doing anal. I didn't say I'm not giving you guys anal. I mean, come on. There's at least a small difference.
Oh, shit,
get it away from the butthole!
Okay.
Get the burritos.
They have a workshop and everything.
They have a fucking no! Get the ball away from the butthole.
Ow.
It's not even wearing protection. It probably has AIDS. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have protection because every time it goes in a goal, it fucking explodes. You ever see a condom explode? Neither have I.
You're not protected.
Actually, no, you haven't. You're a damn dirty liar. Anyways, back to my story. Yeah, my ex stabbed a dude. I'm not making that shit up. She actually did.
Hey, guys.
I don't really know how to feel about it, but she's still hot.
Hey.
The hottest one of our race.
Say what?
Guys. Am I driving around in circles?
Shit, I wasn't paying attention. I was kind of looking at something. God, Steven, why?
Okay.
Steven, why would you DC? What is wrong with you? You're not driving around in circles, you're fucking exploding. We need you to protect the butthole. You're the keeper of the hole of butt.
I want an invite, please.
Come anyway. Don't worry, friend. All the traces are fucked up. It's okay, he missed it.
Hey, I'm here!
Yay, I knocked you away! No, Blue, it goes this way. It's a fucking team. Score it, damn! He
good, thank God he hit it.
Okay.
I don't have any boost.
I don't either. It isn't boost, it's burritos, okay? You pick up burritos on the ground and they give you gas.
Mine's soap and water.
Yeah.
Huh?
Well, I mean, you had to get an enema because of all the anal that you're getting.
Correct. Now, where do we sign up for it?
I mean, yeah, where do we sign up for this?
Probably to the website.
At, if you go to Twitch, twitch.tv/ Jumpy, and then, Jumpy backwards? Yeah, that's where you can sign up for, all your anal needs.
All the anal needs.
And beads! They rhyme, so we had to kind of do a publishing thing with it. I'm also writing a book. It's called, Jumpy and the... It's called Jumpy and the Beadstock. It's about, anal beads.
Can I get an invite to the party?
No.
Coming your way.
Which one is you?
Got him. Yeah. Would you like to attempt to join the party's game? Yes. Did I join it?
Steven?
Yes. I'm here with you. I'm on your side, behind you.
You're not on my side. You're on the other side. Holy shit!
Wow.
I think flew.
You know what? I'm not even going for that.
I got it! Alright, you know what?
I go to fly for the ball, and y'all try that shit going, hey, Steven, get it! Yeah!
Steven! Fucking get it!
I got it. Just jump his upside
down.
Can
you stop hitting me, red team? I don't appreciate it. Only my team is allowed to fuck me.
Ma'am? I was not aware of this.
Yeah, it's a part of the contract that I had to sign.
Twitchly requirements.
Yeah, it wasn't written in at first, but I had to request it. So
hey, no, we gotta have this in the contract.
Oh, look here, what about anal?
I mean that's inclusive with the purchase of a hotel room.
Okay.
Well, not any hotel room, but my hotel room.
So we do get paid for anal.
Talking about my butthole. You have to book your stay in Shea Butthole of Jumpy. No!
Oh wait, we're Blue, I just realized.
You're fucking retarded!
No, that car, Fleet, it has the same exact car you got. Same colors and everything. I was like,
my car is Blue. How is it the same colors?
Because that was the same.
There's a score form. You're welcome.
Nope. Yeah.
Fuck you, Steven. I had plans and shit. I was going to score the ball for him. You're going to enjoy it. And then, you know, maybe we can have some drinks after.
Damn it.
Maybe talk about some fun stuff.
All right. I want this. Got it.
Still going over there, Fleet. Fuck off, Fleet.
You going?
I see a Mexican Fleet. Like the mosquito?
Yes.
Not saying the mosquito, not all mosquitoes are Mexican, but there was one Mexican mosquito. I call him Le Fleet.
Le Fleet.
No! Jumpy. That's not supposed to go that way! You're welcome, they pushed me into it. That's pretty.
Whee!
I'm going, team.
Okay.
Go, red team!
Up the wall and.
So, Jumpy.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, what's up?
Alright.
Oh shit!
Look at this!
You serious?
They just pinballed it in your ass! Come on, man!
Well, Jumpy, I saw you were there, you were my hero! Oh wait, Steven was there, never mind.
Yeah, exactly! Steven's not the hero, I'm still fucking training, it's dumbass!
He's not wrong.
Dumbass McGee stick.
Hey, Sean?
Yep.
How we doing there, buddy?
You know, I know why I can't score the goal. It's because this car is a stick shift, and I can't drive stick. I can play with them, but I can't drive. Unless it's to my butthole.
Whoa, that got
high. Holy shit! That would have been awesome if you would have scored it. Luckily, he sucks. Damn. Oh my god!
I blocked it. I'm down.
What is wrong with you? Not you. The person in the gizmo just analed me. Not the nice way.
That's what we're about.
Not the nice way.
I was
that would hurt.
I was practicing
anal
for the
beads had
shot.
Fucking spikes on them, man. I don't appreciate that shit.
Jump your time. Nope.
You don't tell me what my time is!
Guys,
I know what my time is. It's my time to shine. And I'm gonna let it shine!
Oh my god!
You're welcome.
Right, chaos.
Alright, this is how I score, you ready? I'm a little team butt shot! It's down! There's my fucking goal and here's me fucking pouting. Go in the hole, you bitch!
Well, put it in the hole!
I'm trying, the red team is a bunch
of butt.
You
keep putting it in the butthole!
I'm not trying to! That's not my fault.
Enough experience with this.
Ooh,
there you go.
I did it, team! Steven, could you do me solid? team, give me. I did it. Good job, guys. Go red team. Oh wait, blue team.
We both line up.
They're all in the goal. All
you
of
guys
them.
Didn't even line up. You're just like, you see that ball? I'm a fucking. Then the other guy's like, you know, you see that ball? I'm a fucking too. Then you guys will wind up fucking one another while the ball went in the hole.
Did you ever see a flying squirrel?
Yeah, I did. I don't like the fucking squirrels that go in their hole. I need the boost. Look at, no, God. The red seat. Okay, so that guy hid behind the ball and then he hit it. Then I found him.
Hey, at least you found
him. I mean, I didn't really want to and I'm in the air. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, I see the setup. I got this shit. No, red team, you bunch of cunts. Just scored the goal. Get the ball in the hole. Alright, I'm just gonna stand here.
Round two.
Here. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I know what I have to do.
Backflip?
I've been trained at this. I've been trained at this.
You almost did it.
Got it. I got this, guys. No! Red guy! Why you gotta be a bitch? Why you gotta be about that life? Man, they know my strat. They figured it out.
Okay.
I'll stay at the goal, guys. I got it, okay? I'm a little deep, but short. Fuck, I'm not right side up. There we go. I'm a little deep, but short and stout. Here's my handle. Fucking score the goal already. Come on.
Boy,
I'm just over, I'm over here trying my best, and I don't know what you guys are doing.
Got it.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but you guys are fucking around. I really appreciate it. You guys are pieces of shit. Over here, working a 9-to-5, doing my fucking best to provide for your fucking families. Guess what? What's the things that I get? I get hit through a fucking hole! No! There we go. See, there you go. Go team! Do it! Score the goal! Alright, you know what? I'll be the hero. I'll be the hero this team needs. Ugh, get over there!
Since we need a goalie, he's not there.
What are you talking about? I am our goalie, and they're goalie too. Fucking what the hell, red team? Wanna know why God red? Wanna know why God made you red? Cause he fucking hates you.
Interesting.
God being Gabe Newell. This game's on Steam.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Fuck! I messed up.
I almost killed that guy in the air.
I almost fucked myself over in the air. Small world.
Damn it!
I fucking suck, dude. My alarm clock doesn't even fucking like beep like an alarm. It just shoves a dick in my mouth every morning. That's how I know I'm awake and alive. Oh my. Get it in the goal. We're in overtime. There's no more play into the clock, guys. Look. Alright. You just hit it that way. They hit it back. Then I go backwards and I do a backflip and I look all pretty and then I boost it back. And then I score the goal! Fucking
oh,
red team! No, that was Steven! Fuck you, Steven, and the fucking horse that you rode in on.
I mean, you trained me on that horse.
Yeah, I know, because I was a horse at the time. But guess what? Now you are. I don't really know how you rode yourself, but. Quit it! There! It's in the goal! God! Fucking red team! And me. That was me. That was fucking bleep. Jumpy
I'm
team.
I'm not even shooting at the goal. I'm shooting at Jumpy.
Good! I can score it. Just believe in me, okay? Writing an autobiography. I'm calling it the Bible. Bible of Jumpy. It's a lot of lot of anal beads.
Yeah,
another contract stipulation. I didn't read the fine print. They're like, hey, what are we supposed to do with all these anal beads? And I guess stick them in there. I mean, nothing else to do with them. We don't have a place to put them. We don't have anal bead storage.
And on the fifth night, gave us anal beads.
On the fifth night, bitch, that's the first. That shit's important. Oh, well, that's cool.
Beautiful.
You don't need light. Just feel around in the dark.
I mean, that's how anal started.
Yeah, exactly.
You got a point there.
I mean, is it? Steven?
Yeah.
Steven? No, not one of those patented fucking goals. That shit's fucking dumb.
That wasn't me.
You know what? I'm good. I'm happy I was talking to you.
Yeah, how about that? What are we doing?
We're trying to get the ball in the hole. But we can't, because you know what? Just pregnant this fucking hole. Just pregnant it, alright?
Pregnant it, got it.
Yeah.
Pregnant! So, I'm not very good at pregnant.
Don't you actually have kids?
I'm shooting blanks.
Don't you actually have kids?
They're not mine. They're fake.
They're a Gerber baby that I just found.
He's dead.
You know the kids on the side of the milk carton? Yeah, we have them. It was us. Our bad guys.
Well, I didn't know y'all were actually looking for them. I would have brought them home years ago.
Yeah, they didn't really want to go home, though. They said that you guys molested them. It was really weird. So, I mean, I molested them. I mean, that's what... I made them feel like they were at home.
They told me they were molested as children, which was funny, because that's what I was going to do to them anyway, so they were used to it by now.
Yeah. It made them feel at home, if anything.
It's so much easier.
Oh, my God. Why is this ball still here?
Let's...
Why were we put on this earth? Why anal beads? Why?
For the record, I don't molest my kids. They're mine. That's fucking disgusting.
I mean... Jumpy! I'm the fucking hero, like I said! You're fucking welcome! All we had to hear was about Steven's confession about molesting his kids.
Yep, that's it.
Yeah, that's what you said, right?
Yeah.
What's fucking disgusting?
Not
being Jared from Subway.
Oh, that's my role model.
Too soon.
Does it?
He's gone to jail too soon.
I mean, he had like a thing in front of his house that was like, you must be this tall to ride, but apparently that wasn't enough of a clue. I mean, all the kids just kept on going in, like, I want to ride the ride, mommy! And she was like, first let me do it.
His first million was the ice cream truck.
Was the ice cream truck?
Yeah.
He had enough money to not only have one, but multiple ice cream trucks. Pretty sure he was the kingpin of ice cream molestation. Hey, we won that game, guys.
Yes, we did. And we're playing against the same guys.
Yay! I hate this game. It makes me feel sad. Fucking, why would you hit me? Why would you do that? What did I do?
I was looking at the ball.
What did I do in your lifetime that was just like, you know what? Fuck that guy. Yeah! All me!
Fuck that guy.
Yeah, I'm the best. You guys are lucky to even be talking to me right now. Look at this. See me do the work? Watch it. Oh, yeah. See that assist? I know, right? There wasn't one. You're welcome.
I can't argue because that took skill.
I know, man. All skill.
I got the PP touch.
You got the PP touch? There, it's set up!
No.
Yeah, it was.
No.
I mean, I guess it was set up for a good player.
No.
I'm not even talking to you, I was talking to our teammates.
No.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, I got it, guys!
Got it!
Holy shit! That worked! We did it! We're the best!
Alright!
Me and Steve are the only people on this team, I think. Look at him go!
No.
Wait,
got it.
Steven. Why?
I had to hit it.
You know what, Steven? You're off the team.
Where are we going?
You're off the team, Steven.
Fuck. Alright, I'm off the team. Alright, go blue team!
Yeah. Fuck, we're not blue team, damn it! I can fly like a fucking retarded eagle that doesn't know where he's going, apparently.
I didn't want to touch it.
Can we get the ball in? Just get the ball in the hole.
Alright,
look,
back
see, it goes up. Alright.
Can you show us how to do it again?
I'm back.
I mean, alright, look, first, you do this. Alright, and then you spin around. You have to do it 9 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, then you flip over, you get some boost. Alright, and you get this boost. And you go around the corner. That's really important that you don't miss the corner. And then you boost, and then you just fucking try to score it. And then the blue team's a fucking cunt dick piece of shit. And then you gotta call him that, otherwise he isn't gonna know what he is. And you knock it this way, which is towards our goal. And then you knock it that, you fucking miss the ball, because apparently the ball's a piece of shit too, like blue team. And then you just score it. Hey, easy as that. You're welcome. I'm at the last end. Give me a second.
Fuck. I can't breathe.
Hold up! Have you tried... See? There you go. And that's how you win at Rocket League.
I'm pretty sure. So it was all me. Yep.
Can we replace Steven with a bot?
Can we call him
Stefan?
If that's all it takes, I can totally drive backwards into the goal putting the ball the entire time.
Can we call it Stefan? I mean, maybe it could be a Latin guy. No, a Latin girl. Yeah!
I like the guy better.
Maybe Stefanie.
And it.
You're doing the Jaws theme, you're not a fucking shark. I was jumping in the air just in case you were trying to fucking blow me up.
Nope, nope.
God, team! Fucking team! Just let me go to the ball, please. Get out of my way. Stop it! Oh my god. Who is it? I thought your name was like Knob Erection. New penis.
Close enough.
I mean, I like
pretty
it.
Accurate.
It's pretty catchy. Rolls right off the tongue.
Side note, that's exactly what it does.
Why is that make that the main note? Put that
excuse
on
me.
Rolodex. Look, and then that's how you fucking score the goal. You're fucking welcome. See, it's a two-step process where first you let them score, then you get fucked by your team, and then you score the goal.
Bend it over, gentlemen. My turn.
No.
Oh shit.
No, it isn't your turn. This is a jumpy way, okay?
Is that how this works? Because I never got a turn.
Huh? No, you got your turn, you just didn't feel it.
Fuck.
Sorry, I'm a little inadequate on that one, man. That's why we're using anal beads.
Yum.
So I can feel good. Steven, I'm saying you have a small dick.
I know.
Steven, how many kids do you have?
Hi, son.
Steven, how many kids do you have?
Huh?
How many kids do you have?
Nah, we're not gonna have that
conversation. How many kids do you have?
Two.
You have two?
Yes.
How old are they? Like, young or, like, old?
5 and 6.
What do you mean,
young or old? How old do you think I am?
50?
Damn!
Two.
Wow.
And a half. Like, I gave you credit on the half. Maybe maybe you're like a fine wine where you only get better with age. Or maybe you're like a poo when you only get worse. I mean, I'm not the one to know. I gotta get- Oh shit, they might score. Alright. You're welcome, guys. I fucking carried you.
It says winner orange and I see bubbles.
If you look, there's a MVP. That stands for most valuable penis. And I don't know why it's on me and not Steven. He has two kids. He's winning. He's beating me right now.
Oh shit, that's just cause she didn't say no whenever I was like, right, right, right.
I mean, you could have still been in that situation, and she could have still said no, but the deed was done.
I'm a gentleman.
You're a gentleman. gentlemen don't pull out.
A gentleman will pull out on her face. Just saying.
Wait, you pull out on her face?
A gentleman will give her the dirty part.
I mean, are you talking about the rusty hook? Look, it's all about that Alaskan pipeline, alright?
What?
Do you guys know what an Alaskan pipeline is?
I'm not defending, by the way.
Alright, let me care to explain to you guys what an Alaskan pipeline is.
Oh god.
Alright, you take a deuce. For those of you that don't know French, a deuce is a shit. If you guys that don't know how to cuss, a deuce is a poopy.
Hey guys.
Okay.
What's a poopy?
A poopy is a Eskimo. And so pretty much what you do is you take that and you put it in the freezer. Okay? Put that in the freezer, and if you want, you can make it look like a little corn dog by putting a stick in it if you want. It's up to you. I'm not gonna tell you how to, you know, have your fetish. So, put it in the freezer. Then, what? Hold on. That's in the middle of my fucking thing! No! The curl dropped! Why would the curl drop at this important junction? Why would this happen? This is a tragedy. And also, we need to get it on their side. Is everyone back? Everyone back? Oh, I'm gone. And I'm gone. Is everyone back? Wait, we scored!
Ain't nobody. Yay. They all declined so they can play.
So they can what? You know what? I'm here for you, babe. I got you, man.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, have you ever had a blue screen?
Yep.
Gremlins?
I've had the gremlins on my computer before. Yes, plenty of times. I exited. Where the hell are the people at? They apparently did not want to know what an Alaska pipeline was. Scared them away.
Oh my guys.
Are they gonna join or what? They need to join the call, dude. I need to tell them what an Alaskan pipeline is.
Oh my guys.
So what's a poopy?
Okay, so ask your mom what a poopy is, okay? She'll tell you. Alright.
I already did.
Okay, well then if she
you
didn't give
that
you
said tell me.
Okay, well a poopy is whenever you go to the toilet and then you get all the demons out of you. Alright? So anyways, you get all the demons out of you, right? And then
is
you
that take
your
no demons in my toilet.
Listen,
though.
There's demons in your butthole. So you get the demons. You get the piece of poopy, movies. And you freeze it, and then, like, you put it in the freezer, right? And you freeze it. And you can either, you know, corndog it if you want, you don't have to, it's up to you. I'm not gonna tell you how to live your life or, you know,
why are we doing
choose
this?
Your fetish. I don't really know, I think Steven's retarded. Anywho, so what you do with that is, you give it to your girlfriend, and or boyfriend, and or whoever you care about at the time. And, they use it as a jolly stick. By jolly stick, I mean a dildo.
What if I care about you?
I mean, make me in the last pipeline and we'll talk.
Yes, ma'am. Fuck.
Hey! And we did it.
Wait a second, what the fuck? 1v2?
You're welcome.
You've been abandoned, bro.
Because we're the best. Around!
No one's ever gonna keep us down!
Except for Steven.
Oh,
okay. I left that game, by the way.
No!
Yay.
That's Gordon Steven.
Steven, you wanna know what my new pet name for you is?
Oh no.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah. You're pizza shit!
Hey!
It's like piece of shit, but pizza.
Pizza sounds good.
Alright, well, guess who's getting a piece of shit for his birthday? Yeah!
Is it me?
Is it you?
No, it's Scott. You know what? Thank you for the applause. I only learned about this recently, Scott, so just for you, buddy, since that clap, I'm gonna make it a flasking pipeline.
Fucking clap. It's so better imagined in my mind. Because I imagine him having, like, teeny beanie hands. He can't even hold a controller or use a mouse with him. He can only clap.
And that's all he's got, to clap.
Hey, that's nasty.
I mean,
you missed.
Let me drive around in a circle. Show you about my best friend. You know, alright. I know what I'm gonna do. Where is it? I've decided something.
I have a feeling.
Wait, there's somebody in Argyle.
Bad things are coming my way.
A bunch of paraplegics.
That's not nice. They're coming at you. They're coming at you very slowly.
No, that's the guy we're fighting against.
And losing.
Oh, shit! I wanted to blow him up! Now I'm out of boost.
We lost a bunch of paraplegics.
You know, with your attitude, I'm not surprised.
Bro.
I wanna fly, huh?
But y'all keep putting the ball on the fucking ground. Like that.
Hey, what's the fucking Michael Jordan song from Space Jam?
Fly like an eagle.
Yeah! Yeah, that's what it is! Good job, man, you know stuff. Fly like an eagle. To the sea, they're gonna score. But I'm flying like an eagle. I need some boost. Damn!
Hello?
Whose fucking bomb is going off, man?
Premature! We all set it for 6 o'clock, come on now.
Really, really...
I swear, guys, that doesn't happen to me all the time.
You really need to, not take your watch to, whatever the fuck, Texas. That kid got arrested for, his watch or clock or whatever. Was it Arlington?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. That's Muslim kid got arrested for making a fucking clock.
Watch out, he's smart!
And apparently...
He knows technology, he's very dangerous.
Right?
Watch out for him. He might lead the country one day. Better arrest him.
Well, fuck. I missed!
Oh, see, look, you just gotta keep fucking it. Just keep fucking it, and then you fucked it, and then you have to get pregnant, and then you gotta fucking no! The condom came out, and now it's a pregnant. Damn it! I'm gonna have to pay alimony. My ex stabbed a guy.
God damn it, my throat cancer hurts.
Your throat cancer? You have to speak into a tube or whatever the fuck they have. Don't they talk into like something that's simply like a toilet bowl or a toilet paper? Like, paper. You know the... What is it? It's like the cardboard that's in the toilet bowl, toilet paper thingy, cardboard thing. They talk into that, right?
Yeah.
That's how they talk. I mean, I think that's all. They put something in their throat. Steven, do you need me to get you some toilet paper for your throat? Okay. I think I'm gonna make a new screen name called Jizzy McBaggins.
Oh God!
Yes.
He put it inside.
You ring? Dude, fuck your bubbles! God, damn! Hey, you're welcome. God, I hate the bubbles. The bubbles suck.
And just in case this guy was gonna hit it, knock him out of the way.
All right. I can't talk. I'm talking to my ex. I'm not playing. I'm talking to my ex. Okay, talk to her. Oh God! Come on, man! That ain't cool, alright?
Just remember, Jumpy, you were the goalie.
No, I'm not! Oh my God, I have a new thing that I want to say whenever I get the ball! God damn it, that isn't where I wanted it!
Is that the same?
No! Fucking damn it! We're losing, guys! We beat these guys last time, right? I think. No, these are different people, not. You're right.
Man. We can't be.
Watch me whip! Fucking fuck it up because I suck dick. God damn it, son of a bitch.
Language, please.
What? God. I'm not making videos for your kids. Or my kids.
All right, that's
do I have kids? I really need to talk to my ex. I'm pretty sure that she might have two illegitimate kids for me. I'm not exactly sure, but they might be 5 and 6. Hey, Steven, want to set up a play date?
God damn it, jump up and kick your ass!
What? I just want to set up a play date with my kids in your mouth. I mean, my kids and your kids. Sorry. My bad.
Oh God.
I didn't mean to say that, it just kind of came out. Oh, you're into it. I know that Jared, you have a poster of him on your wall.
What the fuck?
It says, do you want a foot long? Your answer is always yes.
God damn it, I knew it.
You and I both know you can only handle 6-inch. But you believe in yourself, and that's all you can handle as well. Oh god damn it, no! He exploded me whenever I was flipping! That isn't fair!
God damn it.
Oh shit, really?
My throat cancer hurts!
Oh shit!
I told him not to come in.
You didn't tell me shit.
Sorry.
Damn it!
Holy shit, she just told me something that I completely forgot about, but now I'm kind of... Never mind.
Yeah?
I'm only half-mast, Sergeant.
What?
I'm only at half-mast right now.
She still has the disease, apparently.
She doesn't have a disease at all.
I mean, the disease was... Never mind.
Oh, pregnancy? Yeah, I hear you now. Although I don't really like that. Your kids aren't a disease, they're nice people. Fuck you for saying your kids are a disease. God, Steven, what a dad.
You have kids.
What a dad. I have had kids. I at least have 5. Maybe a half.
He only aborted most of them.
No, I didn't abort them, that had them. He's just really short, okay?
Your penis?
Well, I mean, now they bring it up. And you have brought it up. Kinda.
Speaking of, Tin Hut!
Speaking of, Tin Foot!
That must be your dog.
No. Nope.
The family dog when you're younger. When you were younger, his name was Jumpy, yes?
I'm being completely serious. I'm messaging my ex.
Better hurry up. Bojangler, he's ready to go. Tree?
Alright, so apparently...
Tree hard?
Alright. Apparently, she called me something that other girls have called me, and I forgot that she was the first one to call me it. And, yeah.
No, it's awkward.
No, it isn't awkward at all. A bit hot and heavy. Just need it. God damn it, Steven! I hate you so much!
What the fuck?
You're like the worst version of Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise!
You're like Tom Cruise without Scientology, so not interesting in the least.
Oh, wow. Damn. How do I get up in the morning? Fuck.
I mean, normally I prop you up. Yeah, have that morning disease. Oh yeah, back to our original thing. How the fucking dare you call your children diseases? You could at least call them like pests.
Honestly, the disease was probably dating you, but
No. I haven't dated any of your kids. Not yet.
Damn it!
You saying damn it to me or damn it to your kids or both? Yes. Or me with your kids.
Yes.
David, I don't feel comfortable with this conversation. I'd really like for you to stop trying to Jared me. Is it Jareding? Jareding.
We're gonna call it.
Could that be a verb?
We're gonna call
it. Chronicles
of Jared.
Jared boy. It's like Hellboy, but with a lot more child pornography. You know, I have an idea. I know what I'm gonna do.
Fly?
No. I'm a turtle! Watch me go! If you watch, I did the rain dance, and Steven made it rain. See, look, there I am! Upside down and flying away. Who else was that? Fucking tartar sauce? What? Oh, retarded squirrel, my bad.
Tree hard.
Oh, dude, you should be tartar sauce squirrel. You'd be like a superhero that doesn't really do anything except provide tartar sauce to people.
Hey, some people need that stuff.
I know. You would provide it.
Alright, guys, I'm taking it away from my team. Get it.
Yeah, go red, blue, red, purple team. Oh, shit. I looked at it really hard, but it wasn't very afraid, so nothing happened.
Gotcha.
Oh, damn it! Good.
Turtle.
I have a problem.
You addicted?
Huh?
Are you addicted?
Yep.
Okay. As long as you're addicted, that means you have a purpose.
I'm very addicted. I don't want to be addicted.
Ah, they hit me out of the goal.
So, what would you do if you had an ex that stabbed a guy, but she was hot?
Remember her phone number and hire somebody up.
Is that it?
Spice it up a little
bit. I was gonna say, I'm fairly certain I have a new assassin to call upon, but
No, she'd be a pretty shitty assassin. She's hot.
Hey, who cares if she gets arrested? She did the job.
Well, I mean, the guy didn't die or anything, so I mean, she'd be a shitty assassin.
Oh yeah, I guess so. Hey, with practice...
comes great responsibility. No, wait, that's Spider-Man. With practice comes great orgasm! I think. always. That's what they told me whenever I was a teenager, and I just didn't stop practicing. That's a great
situation. Amazing orgasms by myself.
Yeah, but nobody else was there to enjoy it. You know, it's only fun if they run, so. Even Steven, about your kids. How are they doing?
I do it.
How are they doing nowadays? Pretty well. Wanna introduce me? Alright, Steven, I'm done.
Yeah.
I'm done, okay?
Clearly never been a father, cause, them's killing words right there.
Them's killing words? So, because I have good grammar, I haven't been a father?
Yes.
Okay. I mean, so you're saying in order to be a father, I just need to not learn the words full out?
Yes.
God.
I flew into their goal. Cause I was laughing too hard. I finally got one of you guys to be like, fuck, man! Just no! My band.
Yeah?
It's my band. I brought the salsa. Hey, Steven.
Yes?
What would you do if a guy actually did that?
I'm not asking
this because I am interested, I'm asking purely because I just want to know your reaction.
Tie him down to a chair and torture him.
Not true. Is not Steven that is talking.
Yeah, this is, that's not true at all.
I'm gently touching the ball and caressing it to try to get it to go into their goal! I missed it.
You're having your moment.
It's going! Fucking red
team. I stopped it.
Has anybody ever noticed the guy's been just driving above that goal the whole time?
Yeah. Okay. I noticed, and I tried to knock him away, but... Yeah, so Steven, about it.
To answer your question...
Yeah.
I find great enthusiasm in beating the shit out of people with my bare hands.
Okay.
So, what I would do is...
Make us lose? Thanks, Steven.
Stand with him toe-to-toe to fight him.
Toe-to-toe? I mean, you don't have to kiss the guy.
And every time that he won, I would have somebody shoot him in a different body part.
Every time that he won against you?
Yes.
So what if he's just, like, a bad motherfucker and you just never win?
I mean, eventually they're gonna make it to his head.
No, I mean, still, what if he's like the fucking Black Knight or whatever, and it's just a flesh
man? Yeah.
Like, come on, man.
I mean, I respect your fighting abilities, but it would kind of suck if you ended up whooping your ass every goddamn time.
To be fair.
Even if he had bullet holes in every single limb of his body.
To be fucking humiliating. Like, well, at one point, you're just like, fuck it, take him, I can't beat you.
To be fair, I would have, like, millions of views on YouTube.
No, you wouldn't.
I would.
No, you
as
wouldn't.
As a guy who got his ass kicked by the guy who diddled his kids.
Look at this stupid motherfucker actually trying to fight him!
He's just trying to protect his kids! What an idiot! Steven.
No, what? I don't honestly, I shoot him in the face.
Okay, good. I was like, you really don't need to fight the guy to establish your dominance.
Oh fuck, we're still playing?
No.
You stick his nutsack in a glass vial and heat the vial up.
Whoa! Alright, me and you need to have a date. Because that's some interesting shit.
You sound like somebody I need to party with.
I feel like I'm buying what you're selling. So, hit me up. I've
researched a lot of medieval torture.
I mean,
almost had it.
Baby. I've researched a lot of medieval torture too, and I feel like me and you have a similar interest.
You've researched it,
and I want to be a part of this. Let's make it happen.
Do you have the tools?
I mean,
let me give you that toot toot. Let me give you that beep beep.
Steven, no. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm kind of black.
No, you're kind of not.
I really am.
Nope.
The waist up.
So you have shitty credit?
Yep. Seriously, the guys at work tell me I'm black.
I mean, are they blind?
No, it's just in the shower.
Why do you shower with people from your work?
I'm in gay porn. That's what we do.
I mean, then why are you showering with blind
Look,
people?
The name of the bromance is our website, alright?
Gay porn?
I'm the guy that loses all up. It's not gay until which we do at the time.
Look, I'm the dungeon keeper. Steven's the power bottom.
Aw, hey, can I put in a resume for your new power bottom? I'd like to fill your position if you're catching my drift.
You gotta be careful with Steven, though.
Did you not like to fill your position? I felt like that was pretty clever.
I'd like to fill your position if you catch my drift.
Look, I feel
you
like that.
What I'm saying.
I feel like that was pretty clever, right? I was happy with myself for 5 seconds, and then now I'm not. Now I'm depressed. Thanks. I'm gonna go fucking kill myself.
I'll start calling you Carl.
Can it be Carl's Jr. so I can be delicious?
I want my car to smell like pina colada so hookers don't know they're walking into a death trap. You know what I'm saying?
Why? I need to talk to my ex.
Aren't you alright?
Oh shit! She's missing! Fuck! Hold on. Nope, nope. False alarm.
God! It's just gas.
Damn it!
Knock me away. I see you stop, I'm gonna hit you.
Do it, bitch! Do it! Do it! Do it, bitch! You won't! Oh, hey, they're scoring it. You might. Hey, this. Fuck you, red guy! Come here!
This guy's getting all up in it, too.
Come here, Van! Look, I'm gonna Jared your ass.
Oh, dear.
Oh, get fucked in the air, bitch! Alright, he is thoroughly Jared-ed it.
Jared-ed it.
Yeah, see? Wow. I just had to Jared him, and then we scored the goal! You're welcome!
Right between the two.
Watch it.
Asshole.
You see that, LaDaniel? Yeah, he couldn't fucking block because he just got Jared.
Oh, molestation.
Took my fucking 12 inch with a lot of extra mayo. Special protein sauce. Talking about my dick.
That's not
fucking scored for them.
Somewhere that goes.
I'm sorry, didn't mean to do that. Where that goes, that's what she said multiple times. And then she got pregnant. I was role playing as your wife, Steven. So, Steven.
Oh!
Steven. Steven. Steven.
That sucks.
I asked this in the nicest way possible, okay? I asked this in the nicest way possible. Did you want kids? Once again, asking in the nicest way possible. Is that a no? I don't really know what you're telling me here. Picking up some mixed signals, I just know that we're touching tips. So, did you or didn't you? You're slowly going backwards, so I'm gonna take that as a no.
Are y'all seriously just sitting up there talking to each other? Car to car.
No, we were tip to tip. He rammed me, I rammed him, and then we rammed each other. I kept pushing him. Let me score! I missed. Steven, did you? Steven, did you want kids? Did you plan on having kids? That's better. How about
yes.
that one? You did?
Yes.
Was it around the time that you had your kids, or was it sooner than you had expected? That's the best way I could put it.
What the fuck?
I'm just asking.
I had them exactly when I wanted them.
You have exactly what you wanted them?
I had them exactly when I wanted them.
Okay. I'm sure that you're a great dad. Can you stop ramming me?
No.
Fucking terrible driver. Is that how you drive your kids?
Nope.
Good.
Gonna do to you fucking... what you did to my wife, that's all.
I mean, if I did this to your wife, then they're my kids.
Oh, alright, I gotta give him that one. That was pretty clever.
Great job, Faye.
I'm thoroughly pregnant, Steven. I get it. You wanted kids. You're welcome.
Rear jumpy.
Stop fucking me! I'm not sorry. I meant every word. You know what? Fuck you, let's go, bitch! Oh, that was slow-mo, that was pretty cool.
There they go on the other side of the field.
We got 5 seconds, we got this. Just believe in Steven, he told me that we can do it. Steven, I'm behind you, so you want to reverse. There you go, good job, buddy. Steven, come at me! There you go.
Wow, I was sitting still when I got that. Awesome.
Knocked your top hat off.
MVP!
So, Steven, how's your throat cancer?
Mm-hmm. Getting tired of getting fucked in the mouth.
I mean...
Would you let me put some ointment on my dick and shove it in there?
I was about to say, I got the medicine you need. It's just inside me. I can give you
Well, that escalated quick.
You can do that all you want, but you're still only going to hit the teeth.
I mean,
that's fine. That's all I need to get.
Look, now you're just giving me a challenge. All right, if you wanna hook this up, we can, Steven. Just come on over.
You know that finger punch that people do.
You're talking about whenever. Look, that's
like
me and Steven's private time.
All right.
That's me and Steven's private time. I'd rather Steven. You need to not tell your friends about it. They don't need to know about what I do with my fingers and your punching. I don't appreciate that.
Right in front of me. Okay.
Hey, Steven.
Yes.
Have you ever? Hold on. I was trying to say it, I started to laugh.
Gotta compose.
Have you ever fucked in a church?
Yes.
Yes, Int?
Sean, you know which church.
Yeah.
Sean, have you ever fucked in a church?
No.
You want to?
Sure.
Alright, Steven, get at him. I mean, you're the one with the experience.